great songs, or co-wrote anyway. Is it true that he would, because I've seen videos, he would just solo forever and Gina Paul would be on the side of the stage fuming when his guitar solo came? Have I heard it?